Guys, I'm back. Let me see. That over there is Interstate 75 and 85. There's cars going by. See? This Marriott Marquez. I went over there earlier today. Got to ride one of the Ubers there. It's a restaurant that used to rotate, and then one time a 2-year-old kid got killed, so they had to turn it off, which means they can't let it rotate anymore. But there's the bar. Way high up. There's that old Coca-Cola factory. And there's the aquarium over at Rome. The light. There's a girl there. I'm gonna walk over there, man. There's the restaurant, which is closed. I'm gonna cut through here. Here's some of the elevators that go from the hotel floor to the first floor. There's upstairs the bar, which we can't go up there. There's the governor's house. And you can see over there are some, I can't tell, most of them are those tall TV, radio, and telephone towers. Just like the ones they have in Knoxville and Nashville, Tennessee. And they also have them in Dayton and Columbus, Ohio, and they have some in Birmingham, Alabama. Somewhere's a service elevator, which I'm trying to make this quick because we need to go back down. There's that place that looks like that diamond ring. Yeah.
That building is 697 feet tall. So we're way taller than the speed thing that we rode.
The speed thing?
The sling, or the...
Hotel, the other hotel?
No, it's the secret corner.
A Top Gun dragster? Yeah. How many feet are we now? Yeah. I'm playing music here, so I'm gonna I can't tell if that one is 75 or 85. Somewhere that way. That way takes you. Somewhere that way takes you to Jackson. I think somewhere that way takes you to Jacksonville, Florida, and somewhere that way takes you to Birmingham and Montgomery, Alabama. Service over there. Yeah. Right. Downtown. There's the diamond thing. Lights look pretty. There's the track that rotates. It's somewhere right there, somehow. The Hall of Flame at down there. And there's the Hall of Flame. Where you start, that you go all the way around from there. Here's the toilet. We're way high up. Emergency exit only. Gentlemen's. There's the stairs. Alright. Thank you. that was south of 75 or 85, or that was south of 75 or 85. I'm not quite sure.
There's a Periscope going. Look at that.
Well, sadly, there's the restaurant once again. Y'all wonder why it doesn't rotate anymore. 2 years ago, I heard there was a 2-year-old that was some that might have stepped in, somehow got killed on the track. It was rotating some around, but and that 2-year-old kid got killed, so they had to turn it off. That means they can't turn it on anymore. So yeah, so that's the story. Guys, well, I guess that's gonna be it.
Here's a little lock speaker strobe.
Yeah, if you notice in the rooms they have the simplex speaker, but without the strobe. This emergency exit stairs. And alarm, emergency exit. So that's the emergency exit. There's the woman's bathroom. Lock strobe light. There's men's restroom. There's a sprinkler, speakers, and lights. Alright. And here's the map that shows you all the... Here's the map that shows you... That. Look at that. Alright, guys. I guess that's gonna be it. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and that's it.